Hello, in this video we are going to show you how to create a carousel showcase one by one type. From manage showcases you can add a new one or just duplicate an existing one. In order for the playlist to be the same, we'll just duplicate an existing one. So duplicate. This is the previous showcase, which is carousel group. To make it one by one, just set perspective or one by one carousel. We'll change the name. Is not a must, it's just an optional setting. Here you have some settings. We'll just set, for example, a number of visible items 5. The horizontal spacing should be greater than the image width, so we'll put this value. The vertical spacing will be 0. And let's update settings, preview. And here you have the one by one carousel. As you can see, the bottom navigation is not in the correct position, so we'll just set here this value. Now preview, and here we have our bottom navigation in a better position. To insert it into your page or post, just copy the shortcode, go to Pages, edit the page, and insert the shortcode. And here we have our carousel. Of course, you can do additional modification. Modification, for example, you can set a border. Let's say 1 pixel. You can select color. Update, and here we have the border. If you want, you can activate or deactivate the tooltip, set it as grayscale. And some additional parameters, autoplay. For example, if you'll set one, and you'll see that the autoplay will be much faster. That's it.